Are you ready? It is a long journey.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Baik, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Don't make me come down there. Layla? Layla! Come on back. Layla, are you with me? Habibti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Well, I should be cautious around here. Wind is picking up. Not good. Sandstorm coming. sandstorm coming. Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Pike.
Best not to draw attention here.
Alarm! Over here!
Hey!
You cannot escape!
I'll have your guts out!
Kill you for that!
What?
Stop your ship!
Thank you.
in the temple. He always is.
You. Magi, help me, I will pay you.
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you.
I will seek him out.
Do be quick. I will await you here.
Huh. Some awesome soup.
And here is Claudius.
Hi. Did you? Cordially can talk? Only something new. Why are you so angry? I'm going to...
Claudius!
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are! The crocodiles are dead. Now to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... remember. I came from Alexandria for the festival. And some kind of... someone offered me to drink all night, for free! Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here.
Oh! Right, then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me, can they really speak?
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife?
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, my Dionysus, I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed
Praise.
To help me, not
and thanks.
Him!
You see?
In future, be careful when drinking. And you! I had no wish to kill your brothers, but the three of you brought this on yourselves.
I will never see her.
Magi, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too.
Rosen! Hold the bed, Nefer! Clear off now!
Hey, are you drunk?
As a child, I was scared of beasts, Maya. I do not admit that lightly. Make sure no other child knows fear as I did. Please, Maya.
Get out of my way!
Has anyone seen my Book of the Dead? Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, the leader told the others to meet him at the necropolis, I think.
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone. You will find Mother in the field of reeds without it. I promise.
Papa, how do you know if you're in love?
Why, Khemu? Do you think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones I love. But this hurts. Sometimes I can't even think straight.
That sounds like love.